Hello, Connie Link Amphitheater concert goers. You guys are few, but I know that you are mighty. And so we are so happy that you are here. The sun is out, so hopefully we'll get more folks that will be making their way towards the amphitheater tonight to listen to our Velvet Groove group tonight. Just a few things. So to kind of spread the word to the rest of your friends who are coming out. We're not quite there yet, but we're getting closer. So we still are going to be encouraging face masks. So that way then as you come onto the property, the grounds here, and you're walking amongst others, once you wear your mask to get to your seat, once you get to your seat, absolutely take your mask down, enjoy the fresh air, enjoy the concert. If for some reason you guys need to get up to go to the bathroom, go to the concession stand, we'd like you to put your mask back up as you're roaming around amongst other audience members. And then also once the concert is over and you're leaving your seats, we'd also like the mask to be on. Once you get out of the parking lot, good to go. Good to go. So we just are still trying to follow the guidelines that are in place. And so what we're being told is face masks strongly encouraged and recommended. If you have not been here before, we do have public restrooms. Drinking fountains are still not on. And we do have the on-site concession stand. Everything's a dollar or less. Popcorn, water, soda, candy bars, other snacks, but it is cash only. And then a couple things that we've got upcoming. So if anybody's interested, we are hoping to show a family movie Saturday night, Trolls World Tour, 7 o'clock, here, free. Same rules apply. And then we've got another concert coming up. It would be May 15th, and that is Last Call. So that will be 6 o'clock start time as well, and I believe that is on a Saturday night. So we are full schedule. We've got copies of our full schedule here at the concession stand, so you can visit Lucas over there. He'll give you a copy of our family movies. He'll give you a copy of our concerts. But everything also is on social media, Facebook, our website. So we're everywhere, so you should be able to see everything that we've got going on out here at the Connie Link Amphitheater. Take advantage of all the concerts this month, May, because we will only have one concert in June, because we will be having our high school summer theater performances out here. But you should come and visit too, because they are doing Willy Wonka, which is always a classic. So we're excited about that coming out here in June. So we'll be doing 16 performances of that. So hopefully you'll be able to maybe catch one. So I'm gonna stop talking, but again, thanks for coming out. If you are on social media, invite your friends to come out. And when you come to the next concert, bring a friend. So that way we can get this place a little bit fuller. So again, thanks for coming and enjoy Velvet Groove.
Thank you, Glenn. Due to the temperature, strings tend to go out of tune pretty easy. As it goes down, it gets sharp.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming out tonight. Again, we are Velvet Groove from Bloomington. And we appreciate everybody coming out and braving the semi-cold. I'm gonna call somebody out and put the focus on them. Mr. Sean White from the group Bygones is out here, sitting here like he's bundled up for winter. You know, so good to see you're toughening up there, Sean.
Yeah, thank you. Down in the hollow,
read about my shirt, so. Thank you.
Battle stage, get warmed up. You can dance, say you all. This isn't Washington, D.C. where you can't dance. This is Illinois, we can still dance.
Sorry we didn't get a chance to do a sound check, so we're kind of doing it on the fly. Did someone say louder?
Look out, you! It's a semi, you gotta do.
Thank you. For your information, that was Rod Klingenberg and Jim Bland on lead guitar.
Yeah!
The mighty Jim Bland.
Thank you.
Yes, this is indeed Jim's favorite song.
Four wings. Two chords.
Oh,
Now Rod's going to favor you with his election. Cheeseburger fan.
That's from Florida, baby. Get the sunshine.
Oh,
Free to avail yourself. Okay. Thank you. we had it all together that time. Rod's going to favor us with another selection. Doing all right there, Mr. Black? Who needs to go up?
You.
Me? Rod needs to go up?
I need to?
Yeah. You need to go up.
Yeah.
Y'all from Normal?
Are
y'all from Normal?
Yeah. Everybody from Normal? Okay. No out-of-towners? Except Mr. Black, he's from Alabama. Home Sweet Home, I figured you'd like that song. Thank you. Randy Greenberg from Big AA.
Oh,
you Chevy lovers, this one's for you.
On the vocals. Yes. Oh, summer is about here, whether we like it tonight or not. But we're having fun, and that's all that counts. We thank you for all coming tonight. We appreciate it. You guys are going to be rockers, man. I can tell right now. Look out, heavy duty. He's got to fix something. I don't know what he's doing. But I'm too old to have eyes in the back of my head. You know? But they're going to have entertainment, I believe, here most of the summer of all kinds. I know they don't. You got sometime in September they're going to do that Make Music Normal thing. Are you familiar with that? Well, there's a. I think the main stage this year is going to be here, and then the roundabout is going to have some other bands. So I think it's right after Labor Day that we're going to have all that stuff. So, but Labor Day will be here before we know it. Unfortunately.
Right.
That's right. Oh, by the way, May 21st,
Memorial Day.
May 21st, we're going to be in Clinton, Illinois. Down south, about 28 minutes, I think it is. Somewhere like that. Used to be what I used to play down there. It didn't take that long. But we'll be down there on a Friday night. They're going to have a carnival, I guess, and food, as usual, which is always good for food and other things. So. Looks like he's back, so I'm going to go do what I'm supposed to do, which is not talk.
Believe me, Jim's very good at public speaking. Go let him fool you.
All right.
Ron's going to favor us with another selection. Thank you for your patience.
See you.
Well, it's one full moon, two full show, bring it right out, come get go.
Say nice things about him. So I'll start with the most senior member of the group, although he keeps up a schedule that'd kill a 21-year-old, from the Spectre Solid Gold Rock and Roll Show, Mr. Jim Bland on lead guitar and sound. Hey, Jimmy, I remember that. Okay. Over here on the other side is counterpart, a longtime friend. We've known each other since we were in 10th grade. Fourth grade. Yeah, right. Well, I was 10 in the fourth grade, so I had it half right. That's, I forget things. So anyway, also in the group, a.k.a. Classic Rock, Mr. Rodney Klingenberg. And then last, but certainly not least, a gentleman who's been our fill-in drummer for 10 years. He's still here, 12, from the group Evolver, Mr. Todd Asper on the drums. Rod, you're up. Thank you.
to yourself.
Todd Asbrunner.
Thank you.
So they understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows on the woods and the fields. There was some white turnip ready. Truck. little tune by Tony Joe White.
I think that was the Grateful Dead version.
I bet you go back in the video, we didn't go over 4.5 minutes.
Another one for Mr. Klingerberg.
How many are bad people? How many people play in band in high school? High school? Right now? Last year?
How did you rock it? Go on and rock it. How did you rock it? Finish up with. Thank you for hanging with us. Everybody okay with hanging around for another 10 minutes?
Yes,
sir! All right. Any veterans in the audience? Just the one? Two. Oh, you're pointing at him. I'm sorry. Both. Okay. Thank you very much for your service. We have some veterans on stage with us. Jim served in the Army Infantry in Vietnam, and Rod served in the Navy. Out of high school. And Todd Asper's son is in Saudi Arabia in the Army. So we're well represented up here.
Just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Thank you. great.